All right, hello everyone. Michelle's ready. We're in the studio. We're coming back from a commercial. She's going to do a quick weather hit. I'm going to record it. Here goes. 5 seconds.
Welcome back. Your time now is 10 minutes after 6 o'clock. We're going to play weather and traffic together every 10 minutes. And we are waking up to cloudy skies this morning. Even some patchy blurry still showing up on our radar. 31 degrees, the current temperature. North winds are at 6 and a humidity at 85%. Lots of clouds around today. We're hoping for a few peaks of sunshine and sound for June, though. Lingering sprinkle and flurry, especially into midday. Winds will be out of the northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour, and temperatures in the upper 30s to lower 40s. Quick look at the weekend. Maybe a little bit of sunshine Saturday morning, clouds roll back, and we've got rain showers Saturday afternoon, high near 42. The rain showers will transition to some snow showers and flurries for Saturday night and Sunday. It gets chilly around here second half of the weekend. My full update feature cast is coming up. Let Sharon, though, have an eye on your Jam Cam traffic. Stop looking nice.
That was good. That was good. Good job. Good job, everybody. All right. I got to get back to work now. Say hi, Pam.
Hi, Pam.